So in this mechanism, we wish to determine omega 4 given omega 2. And with this here, we already have determined the locations of centro 1, 2, centro 1, 3, not yet determined, centro 1, 4, already determined here. And 2, 3 is at infinity. And 3, 4 is here. 3, 4, that point. And of course, we have to determine centro 2, 4. 2, 3 again is there, and 3, 4 are both determined. And this point actually is point A in body 2. There is also an A in body 3 and an A in body 4, and they are coincident points. But of course, A3 and A4 are sliding along this path in body 2. So, by Kennedy's theorem, we can determine the location of 1, 3 and 2, 4. First, 1, 2 and 2, 3 can give us 1, 3. So 1, 2 and 2, 3 along this line, we must be able to locate 1, 3. And with 1, 4, 1, 4 and 3, 4, we can locate 1, 3. So 1, 4 and 3, 4, we can locate 1, 3 here. So that is centro 1, 3. The other one, centro 2, 4. We can determine it from 1, 2 and 1, 4. So 1, 2 and 1, 4. It must be along this line. And 2, 4 can also be determined from 2, 3. And 2, 3. And 3, 4. So 2, 3 and 3, 4. So over here, there is an intersection. So 2, 4 is somewhere here. If we go now to the analysis of velocity, you can look at it this way. The velocity of that point in 2 is given by this vector. Velocity of A on 2. And the velocity of A on 4 to be given by this velocity vector perpendicular to this must have a certain magnitude which can be defined by this vector. With this as the sliding velocity, velocity of A on 4 with respect to A on 2, this is the sliding velocity, and the velocity of A on 4 is given by this vector. So again, this is the velocity of A on 2 here, this is rotating, and this is the velocity of A on 4 here. This is the velocity of sliding of this body 3 on 2. Now, by way of this center, we can also do the same determination of the velocity of A on 4. So if we make this transfer of this arc, and this is passing through A2, and transfer this velocity vector here. So that velocity vector is transferred here. And we can make this proportionality line to determine the velocity of 2, 4. So velocity of 2, 4, as 2, 4 is very much a part of 2, and also a part of link 4. Yeah, link 4. So 2, 4 is a part in body 4. So we can also make this line, or this arc. And if we make this arc from this point, we can make it proportionality line. And by the proportionality line, we can determine as the velocity of that point. This is velocity of A on 4. So again, there may be some mistake in our graphical method, but necessarily this velocity of A on 4 must be equal to this velocity. And this is performed here to determine the velocity of 2-4, knowing this velocity here. And knowing this velocity, we were able to determine the magnitude of this velocity, which is actually also must be equal to this velocity of A in 4.